yous of a vehicle, I hope yous all will mind. She ran from 1882 till 1949. You may travel over Germany or China or Japan, but you'll never meet the equal of the Giant's Causeway Tram. She left the Giant's Causeway and went through the sandy hills, across the bush, around the bend, till she came in the bush mills. Then up the brae by Stanoline, while going at full power, she passed me bony Clossy Doo in 7 miles an hour. She'll get you where you're going, just be patient and be calm, for it's better late than never on the Giant's Causeway Tram. I mind one Easter morning she was travelling to Port Rush. So many folk were on her, the conductor had to push. But going up to Cloney, there's a hump upon the track, and instead of going forward, sure, the down-out tram went back. She'll get you where you're going, just be patient and be calm, for it's better late than never on the Giant's Causeway Tram. A lad called Dan O'Callaghan was spitting on the floor, till a certain lady passenger could stand the sight no more. She asked conductor Charlie Shaw if spitting he'd permit. Says he, "Aye, surely, missus, just you go ahead and spit. She'll get you where you're going, just be patient and be calm, for it's better late than never on the Giant's Causeway Tram." But now the tram is finished and you won't see her again. The cars are used for chicken coops in Austin Mars Lane. The station house was auctioned off and Graham bought the track. And no matter how long you wait for her, she'll never be coming back. She'll get you where you're going, just be patient and be calm, for it's better late than never on the Giant's Causeway Tram. She'll get you where you're going, just be patient and be calm, for it's better late than never on the Giant's Causeway Tram.